11 million people in India need blood every year. Only 8 billion of this requirement is fulfilled. There is huge demand for blood in Delhi alone. Private blood banks are either too expensive or require a replacement donor. Government blood banks have shortage of blood and lack resources to organize blood donation camps. There are several people who can donate blood but have myths regarding blood donation. Blood Connect is a student's initiative which attempts to tackle this situation by promoting voluntary blood donation. We organize regular blood donation camps with government hospitals, in colleges, localities and corporates. We also maintain a non-public secure database of voluntary blood donors. Patients and NGOs in emergency can directly contact us through our helpline. Then, we call upon these donors to donate blood. We organize info sessions amongst the youth to dispel myths regarding blood donation and to motivate them to donate blood.
मेरा कार एक्सीडेंट हुआ था जिसमें मुझे बहुत चोट आई थी। उसी इलाज के दरमियान मुझे सपना एनजीओ से मुलाकात हुई और उसी माध्यम से मुझको ब्लड कनेक्ट ग्रुप से मेरी मुलाकात हुई। उन्होंने ब्लड के लिए मुझको बहुत मदद की और मेरा इलाज हुआ, जिसकी वजह से मेरा जीवन बच सका। मैं ब्लड कनेक्ट ग्रुप और सपना एनजीओ का धन्यवाद देता हूँ।
In the future, we would like to expand to other cities in India. Our long-term goal is to ensure that there is enough blood in each blood bank such that there is no requirement of replacement donation and patients' relatives do not face any hassles for blood.